So, the power's out of my place, and I was wondering if I could crash at yours.
Hmm.
It's cool if you say no. I'll ask my nephew instead.
Hey! You said if I helped you wouldn't ask me!
That's him between our crotches.
This has been such a lovely evening, darling. Tell me, do you remember the first time we met?
Look, Tuts, there are better ways to a man's heart than through his chest. How could I forget? Never been impaled by a 9-foot-tall, gorgeous lady before. Mostly, it's just my family members.